this envelope right here takes care of the problem of discovery. The discovery from the next project coming up. Take a chance on this one there. got for model similar, same size engine, same year, different model. This side is actually smaller. Modifying air, but this side is smaller. You didn't show me this side. That's what I want. Just be able to do all the same. Yeah, I didn't know why I thought that was gonna work. We just trying to see. Because I couldn't find the parts. That needle right there was $23, I think, $22 the tax. So quite good half for you. How about you with it? Yeah, part of the part was tiny. Wait for that to come through, but this right now is just a church off plugged off and this way it's not on the run with this one without that, you just can't choke it. I don't really understand the choke system anyway. It's a similar vehicle, so I don't know if you should need a choke, but I don't know if choke from the car. I'll try it. I won't put any more money into this one because I'm not going to fight up on the machine and get rid of it. I mean, to get rid of it, it's probably $20. $20. I'm just really cheap to make a machine around the property and make it for a campground. Take them to the state, Vermont, Maine. It doesn't make sense to count. A couple of other states, if you've got the VIN number and it's not stolen vehicle, it's not stolen. You can get a title for it. There's other states you can get a title for. Video. I just wanted to show you up to one on the enterprise. Over there on the trailer, goof off in the yard, and the project on the goof right from the driveway. Pick up the dirt bike. Let's pick up the dirt bike specifically. He's gonna be swapping me out for four wheels, so let him take the dirt bike this year. He'll do any questions. He'll sell it off and get rid of it.
Yeah, they just do it so he's like, what?
All my parts are made of